Hello, hello everybody, and welcome back to another episode of Project Lesche. And let's see how everything is functioning now. We're gonna try to make this one a longer one as well, so hopefully it's gonna be an hour long. Now, a couple of things I think we forgot, so I'm gonna correct it now. We have this chemical plant here, which is devouring crops as well, so I'm gonna do a lorry truck or so, some such, and I'm gonna assign a truck to it. Covered hull, and I'm gonna go for a faster one. This one is quite fast. I'm not sure if 10 tons is an overkill, but let's do it for now because we have money, so we can just draw money around. So we're gonna go here, and then you're gonna go and load up on crops, and then you're gonna unload crops, and off you go. Guys, if you didn't by now, consider subscribing, liking the video, click notification bell. We have these episodes coming every day, and they're coming out like crazy. I can't stop playing this game. Somebody stop me. Anyway, let's check. We had an issue here with people. Okay, people, kindergarten. Okay, I see there's some issue with that here. What about these guys here? Okay, nobody's living here, but they're slowly filling all the other apartments around. Let me see if they have any issues. Kindergarten is just there, so I'm not gonna create any issues with this. So I'm gonna just connect it like this, and our guys can construct it. Crops are looking quite nice. The silos are quite full. This is not functioning as good as I would like to. We are producing... Are we producing way too much? No, we're not producing enough. So we are still importing a lot of fabric. So we need to up our, that production. So what I'm going to do here... Let's see. Kindergarten is so-so. School is so-so. Okay, we're running close to the capacity now, and these buildings are not even full. So we're gonna plan ahead. I'm gonna create a kindergarten. What did we say in this area that we can be? Nothing, nothing. We have a farm here. It's ready to go. So we can flatten the area around here just to create nice and constructible area here. Army of bulldozers. So I'm gonna just do it like this. This is for our amenities, for our people. We already established that this can reach quite... Okay, this is incredible. They can reach all the way to this building. Okay, okay, let's push it. Let's see if they can actually reach to this building here. Okay, this is gonna be a little bit complicated. There we go. Okay, you know what? How much does it cost in rubles? 500, 600. Okay, last chance. No, this is too much. Well, technically, let's try. Let's give it a chance. All we are saying... Nope. This is the one... Okay, look, let's try this. We can cover with this shop everything. Okay, this is like covering 500,000 people, this shop. Okay, it's running on the maximum. that's fine. Let him run like this. And, okay, let's not push it. I'm not gonna build any more buildings further away from this shop. I'm gonna leave it as it is. But I will give them a new school and a new kindergarten. So let's start with a smaller one. So kindergarten can go somewhere around here. If you won't fit here, I know who will. Let's pause for a second because I would like to see if we can plonk a road in here. Oh, we can! There was a green for a second. Come on, chop, chop. Who loves you? Come on. Ah, perfect. Okay, go on. And school, yeah. School next to the farm. Oh, why not? Yeah, this area here doesn't have a bus stop either, so this might be... School next to chemical plant, yes. Well, it's fabric plant, but still. Nevertheless. Okay, so in this episode we're gonna finalize some work we're doing, and also I really, really want... need to check on our trains, and of course... So what's with this train here? It's red there? Why? Oh, because this construction vehicle is working here and we don't have any... here we go. Okay, so this should be working now. And where's the other train? I'm hoping he's loading up. No, he's not. Let's see. All related vehicles. Okay, you're the one. And we need the other one. Oh, that's the same. Okay. This one is coming back. This is fine. How fast is he going? 80 kilometers per hour. Okay, that's fine. Everything looks like it's working out here. You have green. You're probably gonna bypass each other somewhere on the next bypass area. Which is here. That's fine. We are constructing the other line here. How is it progressing? Halfway through. Okay, that's nice. I'm happy with that, and this is working out nicely. Let's check out our non-construction vehicles that are constructing these additional roads. Okay, this guy is... I would say... He looks weird. Didn't you have, like... more people behind you there? Okay, we have too many workers, and this is one of the things I think I didn't put. This one goes going... Okay, this one is the circular bus that goes around. What I need another bus going... how many buses are servicing this station? I would say... six? Okay, these are the two big ones that I implemented later on. And then we have this one that is going from Lesche bus platform to Segadora bus stop. That's not the one. Segadora rail construction office. Okay, so this one is going to the rail construction office. I think we need more. So I'm gonna implement a new type of transport. Let's see, bus. Okay, we only have these, microbus. No, we're gonna need more people, because also I wanna buy more vehicles, because we're gonna start constructing more and more. So, we have 75 kilometers. I think this one is still the best option. So I'm gonna... Oh, not that one. This one. And I'm gonna get you from here to here. But you know what? Should I... Ah, okay, I cannot. Okay. I was thinking of waiting for him to load up, but it doesn't work like that, so I'm gonna just leave it as it is. Okay, we have two vehicles here. I'm gonna purchase another one. Just in case, because... And also, this is... Yo, this is getting on my nerves, these power line notifications. We're gonna have to build a power line somewhere connection to this. Where's this one? This one is here. So do we want to demolish... Okay, which connections do they go on the railroads? Railroad, and then we have electric connection. Oh, is that a big one? So we're gonna need a big cable going here. So actually, that's not bad. They can go anywhere then. So let's see where's the closest connection. It's closest is somewhere around here. Now, will this cause problems for us? Actually, closest one is somewhere around here, but I really don't want to do it here. Maybe here. I'm gonna have to make a switch somewhere around this area. Or do we make a switch separately? Okay, let's pause for a second. Let's resolve this electric issue. So we're resolving things now. We are not causing any problems. We are not doing anything bad, anything wrong. We're just resolving issues here. So I paused for a second. I'm gonna place the railroad electric connection. Right. So this is gonna require quite a bigger removal. Okay, I think it's this one. What was wrong? Why didn't build? Okay, and now you, and of course you. Come on, there we go, and you can be finished with this, you can be finished with this, and now the power time. Okay, how do we deal with this? We need to remove the power line, big ones, and then we have to create a switch, something like this. Plonk, and then connect this one, and this one to... Why would you work? I mean... Oh, okay, it's working. It's so obvious that it shouldn't work, so... Okay, and the last connection from here to... Oh, who's a dumbass now? It's actually the small one. I totally made a mistake of this, and I could have done... Okay, everything else is perfect, except I made this switch that we actually didn't have to make. Well, actually, you know what? This is gonna be a positive thing. When we continue building our power area there, power production in this area, so... And this is gonna be soon. This is gonna be soon, if not even sooner than we think. There's a couple of things I was thinking of doing. We have way too many... we have more people working on the... Okay, let's see what is happening here. So this guy wants to go here. Oh yeah, okay, I see. So we need another... lights. Here we go. Now you should be able to go. Okay, why... Okay, lights here as well. Okay, so this guy wants to go, I believe, here. What is this guy doing? This one is acting all weirdly. And this one is standing there. This one is going to be blocking our traffic. This one is blocking our traffic. Okay, let's remove this one and see why is he... Let's go back to the depot. Okay, can we turn on go to depot? Says here that it's moving. I have a doubt. I think... Okay, here he is. Now he cannot pass because there's no... Okay, there's no connection to go to the right here. So, let's do this. Let's make a connection from here to here. And let's finish this one like this. What now? Where is he now? Oh, it's here. So, what about... Okay, let's sell you. Okay, now this one can go and work. So let's call this one construction area. This is construction area, so I have to have trains moving left and right from this one. So there should be X connection like this. And then before every one of them should be a chain. So this way they can go right. We can remove this railroad. There we go. And now we can remove the lights from here and here. This is normal. We need those. And now we have construction happening here and there. And now we have to have lights chain, I believe, here in both not in one direction there. Can it be chained in one direction? And okay, no, it's gonna have to be something like this. And then we're gonna have a second lights here. So now they can choose wherever they want to go and construct their own thing. And we have to buy a new vehicle here. Now I'm really hoping that this is the way it's supposed to work. And why are you, why do you have a question mark there? So you should be able, okay. So this one is unable to go back because of the same reasons as this one. So I'm pausing this for a second and I'm gonna create an intersection here as well. So we're gonna have from here. Yes, yes, we should have that, exactly. Come on, you had it there for a second and finish it like this. And now you should, where is it? Why do trains keep disappearing on me? This is incredible. Okay, anyway, I'm gonna continue giving them instructions. So this way should go only right in this direction. No, this one goes both directions. And then here, we're not gonna have any input here, but here we will have, we need a chain semaphore here. I'm pretty sure we need a chain in this direction. Okay, so this makes a little bit more sense. And I have, as far as I see it, I have three trains going this direction. And I don't like it. Is it three? No, okay, it looks like it's only two. Okay, this looks like a thing. This here is necessary for the future. Not sure about now, but from here they should have access to both construction sites. So now I think I need a chain semaphore here, because they should both come in this direction. And then on the outskirts, outside, I don't need anything. So I think this should work. I think this should work. And this one should have... Okay, this is strange. I'm gonna leave it like this, because this one should technically have options to go this way. And actually, it will go this way. Okay, this has to just pass the semaphore, which is gonna do in a few seconds. And we're gonna have green pump. There we go. Off you go. And he's gonna go and continue constructing the rail, the train line here. Okay, and then, the plan was to continue constructing two lanes all the way somewhere there. And this appears that it's almost done and ready to be used by these guys. I can't let them use it yet because of the construction, but as soon as this line is done, which is, well, not that bad, this is quite good. Okay, I'm optimistic. Let's leave them be. Okay, we're gonna say that most of the railroad construction is done by now, and we're gonna inspect that later. So, ooh, new tractor. Let's see the new tractor. Okay, so we have nothing from the Americans, and we have tractor here and tractor there. Tractor. Sewing. Ooh, Romanian one. Ooh, much better than ours. But I think sewing is something that we're really good at. I think we're good at everything. Yeah, I think we need more harvesters, if anything. Ooh, two big fields are gonna be done soon. All of those are done soon. And this one, done soon. Okay, we're gonna have full hands full of harvesting. Now, this one looks like it's going this way, and then that means that we should extend this railroad. So I will try to get my head around this. How is this working? How is this a thing? Just so our guys can continue constructing railroads. There we go. I'm perfectly fine with you guys doing that. We are producing everything we need on our own, so I'm happy with that. They're consuming a lot of prefabs, but we are also transporting a lot of them, so it's fine. Doesn't seem that we have more than minimal amounts, so that's the only thing that's important. Chemicals are stockpiling here. We already have one wagon full, but also I would like to keep the chemical production as high as possible, and I have a feeling that it's not going so well because of the lack of oil. Now that would be one other thing that I'm considering, to building to build another to use another oil field. As far as I know, there's a huge oil field here, so let's check the map. Yes, as I said, there's a huge oil field around this lake, mostly on the right hand side here and here. So if we try to build a pumping stations there and then build a railroad going from there to our oil area here, it can be totally separate railroad, doesn't have to be connected. Why is this still a thing here? I thought we have power connections everywhere. Obviously not everywhere. Let's do this. Okay, let's inspect those just real quickly. It looks like we have missed a couple of railroad connections, and I think it's... Oh, come on, seriously? Okay, you know what you're doing. Okay, it's fine. We have a little bit of cabling not done here. I think this is the last bit. Just because this is the last bit, I'm gonna pay for this as well. Usually... Here we go. Okay. Yeah, that's construction work signs. This is construction work. Construction. We have some power line issue here, but I think that's gonna be resolved. Yeah, we're gonna need to... Oh, yeah. Okay, so let's do this as well. Okay, when one of them is finished, I'm gonna give them more work to actually... Yeah, he's already going there. I'm not gonna give them more work now, because this line here needs to be upgraded to fully electric, so it doesn't have these issues. But that doesn't matter now. So, so this is where we are now. We have, well, we are not really self-sufficient with fabrics. I really want us to be, but this is still not a thing. How much are we producing? At maximum would be 5 tons. At maximum production would be enough to have maximum production for this. And okay, this is a little bit worrying. Fill level of this warehouse. So how can we resolve this? First of all, we definitely should move these outsourced resources to somewhere else. Maybe having two different warehouses, because a lot of construction is happening on this side as well. Okay. Wow, these buildings are full. Okay, people love living here. Kindergarten, right? Okay, we're gonna provide you with a kindergarten, and looks like we're gonna have a lot of people living here. That's awesome. Yes. Oh, no, no, oh. Stop construction. Stop. Construct it on our own. Ah. Sorry about that. School. Not even close to full, so that's fine. Hospital, that's fine. What do we have problems? Kindergarten. Kindergarten, kindergarten, and job. Okay, looks like we're doing really, really well. Money-wise, we're still falling down, but that's because we have construction projects left and right. And why are you waiting still there? Oh. So if I build... Is it just me, or I just made a mistake? Wasn't I supposed to make... Oh, yeah. Excuse me. I think this fueling station is almost... It's not even close to empty. It's not connected to the... We're not even buying fuel, so whatever it has in there, it has. Bitumen. Okay, this has a... This one has an issue. Let's go there. You can move, even though it's not full of bitumen. So this one has how many wagons? It has 4. And this one has 250 tons of bitumen it can carry. Yeah, this should be working much better than it actually is. Well, this gives us a little bit of leeway, a little bit of wiggle room for our... chemical industry, but I don't think they have an issue functioning. Here we go. This one is full. No, this is the one with the crops. This one with the chemicals is coming to the warehouse. Okay, so he unloaded half of them. Seriously. So these guys are consuming a lot of chemicals, which is really nice to hear because. We need more fabric. We need more fabric. Are they well connected with everything? Yes, indeed. Okay, so this kindergarten is running at capacity. School, not so much. But these buildings, when they're full, there's going to be 100 in each people, 97 in each building, people living in each building. Spirituality, unfortunately, you're not gonna see that. Oh, actually, you can see that. Go on your balcony and there's a church. Be spiritual now. Right. This part of the city is progressing really nicely. And I think, okay, even though they have sports grounds everywhere here and they're connected quite well, no, I'm not gonna create new sports grounds. Pubs connected well. What else do they need? Cinema. Connected to everything. Okay, they have everything here. So we can even expand the buildings, but here closer to the shopping center, and then maybe another kindergarten and school somewhere around on the periphery. Okay, I'm calling it done with this neighborhood, and I like it. Unlike this neighborhood, this is like really, really messy. I like it more. But this neighborhood here as well looks like it's functioning nicely. All of them are connected to the buildings. We could have put more buildings here and here because they're closer to the bus station, and then put kindergartens and schools on the outskirts. This school is also working really well. Let's see. Okay, this neighborhood is working extremely well. I'm happy with that. Well, what am I not happy with? Some people don't have jobs. That's extreme minority. I'm not even gonna entertain idea that this is not good. I think everything is functioning really, really well. Now, the problem is, if we start building this area here, which I'm definitely not gonna support, this has to be revamped. I'm gonna flatten this area a bit more, and we're gonna build a really, really big and nice energy production sector here. Can we start with this now? Well, actually we can, and what I would like to do with is kind of starting with it, but I would like to do something like... do we want to do this nicely? I think we do. Look at it, he's gonna choose the right one. He chose the right one. Okay, so we need to build a bypass for this road. And I want to cut it a bit shorter. Because this whole area here, I want to keep it for... and also, of course, asphalt. How can we do this? Okay, let's do this. I'm gonna pause for a second. I'm just gonna demolish this intersection. And I'm gonna continue building. Do we have asphalt here? We have asphalt going through here. How much will it set us back, the asphalt road? You know what? It doesn't matter. We need it. Okay. And now, this should go something like this. But I'm not gonna build it. I will do this. I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna build it like this. No. Yes, and then upgrade it. So this looks like it's nice, keeping the same height. But on this area here, we're gonna have to go slightly uphill. Oh, sorry about that. Auto build? No. Okay, this was our previous project of building the railroad here, but it's not working. It didn't work out. So we're gonna do it like this. Okay, now the important part. This one here and this one here. Up until here, we're okay to build an asphalt road and we're gonna finance it. But rest of it, it's gonna be done by our companies. Here we go. This is a bypass of this area, which we're gonna revamp. I'm gonna do that we can start in this episode, so let's see how this is gonna work. This one went crazy. Okay. You're gonna find a way. There you go. You found a way. And this one, it's gonna require some gravel. But we're gonna get. Let's put these three companies that we have here. We have four. Okay, that's good as well. So we have 1, 2, 3, and 4. So let's go 1 and 2 and close, and then one and two, and let's close you, and we're gonna do it with this one as well. 1 and 2 and close this one. I have to say I'm practicing a lot, like doing test maps and practicing with different industries and stuff. There's a lot of things. If you want to make videos, you have to prepare for. You have to find everything out, especially in these kind of games where not everything really functions perfectly. So, right. So I was doing a lot of testing and found out that this is a little bit too far from the city, so we have to have more construction yards everywhere to keep up with supply and demand. Maybe, at least this is my conclusion until now. Look at how beautiful it looks, like old Leszcze town with all the new neighborhoods. Leszcze southeast, Leszcze northwest, no, northeast, you know, this is Leszcze east, Leszcze west, Leszcze north. And this is Leszcze South. Leszcze South doesn't exist. Actually, it does. It's a commercial area next to the river. At one point, we're gonna cross on the other side of the river as well. But not for now. We're gonna continue doing whatever we can in this area here. So, yeah, I like this area. It's a little bit not geometrical, and probably people with OCD, they're gonna hate me for this. But I think it looks nice. Kinda natural. I think communists would probably, in communist times, they would make it more symmetrical than this, but it has its own soul. I like to say that to myself. Anyway, how are we progressing here? We're getting more and more people here with building, with the construction of this kindergarten, that's gonna be all the future issues could be resolved. Pub, they have. Okay, let's do it now. I was thinking of doing this off screen, but I'm gonna have to do it, or have to, I'm gonna do it on screen. Now, let's see here. I'm gonna remove all these buildings because there was nothing done related to them. And the only thing that was actually finished, this road that we have here with asphalt, we're gonna be removing all of that. I can leave this for now, but we can start leveling this area here, because we will start. Mine is fine. Mine is okay. Now the level at which we want to start, just not to mess with the road. It really doesn't matter which level we're gonna start on, but just not to mess with the road. I'm gonna be doing the. Oh, okay. There's more road here, which needs to be removed, and this one as well. So okay, so what we're gonna do here, what I'm aiming for, we're gonna flatten this area, and we will build first. I'm gonna think about this really, really well, because I'm not sure if we're gonna be able to transport all the people from the city here. So we might have to build a neighborhood for the people working in this area here. But that will also mean we're gonna have to build a lot of shops that gonna have to be supplied from Leszcze, and also all the amenities. And also I'm gonna have to plan to have all the companies that are gonna be producing stuff that require workers to be close to each other and also close to the neighborhood, so they don't have to travel far. Because if you're gonna build a town that's gonna be supplying one or maybe even two power plants with coal, we better be prepared for this. We better be doing this properly. I will do this on this side as well. Unfortunately, the road for now is gonna keep us busy. I'm just gonna speed this up so our guys can finish the bypass road. They're working on it. Not fast enough, though. Yeah, the problem is that construction site for this one starts here. Do we even have, like, okay, he's coming. I was like, we have so many construction offices, why don't we have dozers or the excavators doing this? Finally, they're coming. Dun, 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 dun. Yeah, so I was thinking of exporting the chemicals with lorries, but they have such a small capacity for chemicals, and I don't think it's really worth it. So I'm gonna just wait for our railroad construction office to finish constructing the railroads, and we're gonna be using those because we have clothing there, and we can start with only a few, like 3-4 carts, and after that we can expand. Now, this looks ready to be planned, because I don't think we're gonna be able to dig into the mountain a bit anymore. I mean, we can as much as we want, but this is really slowing us down. So now, I was thinking, do we build coal aggregate area first, or do we build the coal ore big storage, or do we build coal big storage? Because will we be processing everything that comes from the mine, or do we build both? Or we can build like this. If we go for a small one, a small aggregate storage for the coal ore, and then bigger storage for the. Okay. This is a little bit better because they have higher access point here. So if I build it like this, this might be even okay, because there's a hill here. Actually, we don't mind about the hill so much because we can lower individual points on the hill, but let's check it first. From here to here, we have several hills on the way, so let's try to make a little dent in the mountain, in the hill here. So, let's see now. A little bit. Oh, here we go. They can accept this one. Okay, so this is not the worst thing to do. So this is just planning. We're not making any decisions now. This is just planning. This is accepting of the coal ore, and then we would need to be processing it. So let's go to coal and gravel extraction, processing plant. Okay, this is gonna be a problem, because I don't want to build processing here. I want processing somewhere around here. Okay, is it just me, or there was an issue that this is different height? No, looks like it's more or less the same height. Just fix this for a second. So I would like to make coal processing plant here, but obviously the where the coal is accepted, it's not ideal. But if we, yeah, this is gonna be a slight problem. Well, actually not. Let's do it like this. I'm thinking like this. If I plonk it somewhere around here, I can do with the conveyor belt and this angled thing and make it look quite nice. Well, I'm gonna make it look, not sure if it's nice or not, and this is not gonna work. This is way too close. So we're gonna remove this one. So we're gonna connect this one with this one and this one with this. Okay, so this is gonna store a certain amount of coal for a coal ore for us, and that would be small aggregate. Wow, okay. The small aggregate is actually better than the big one, because the small aggregate has it's like really much smaller than the big one, and the capacity wise it's just half of the capacity. So I think we might go for two of those. Okay, for this we're gonna to continue planning for this. We're gonna have to remove this road, and let me see how they're doing with the road. Okay, the gravel is laid almost the whole length, so this part requires asphalt, I believe. Yes, and the other one is gonna require asphalt soon. So I'm pretty sure that this is not gonna be done in this episode. Actually, might even be, but let's continue planning what we're gonna do. So this is just me thinking out loud. I'm thinking placing a power plant somewhere where we are flattening now, somewhere here. One of them, and I'm not sure about the second one, will we be making it or not. There's another option that we can actually move power plant one, so build one power plant there and then connect our railroad connection somewhere to this coal production area, and then ship coal to Leszcze, where we can have a second power plant. This is one of the options as well. So we would have, we wouldn't require that many people. I mean, we would require, like, I would say 200 people work in a mine, and I'm already seeing that we're gonna have to transport them to mine. So at least a couple of buses running from this area to mine. But initially, yeah, I don't think initially it's the worst idea ever to have a town here with, let's say, 200 people or so, maybe 300-400 people, and then of course it requires shops and all that stuff. This will give us quite nice opportunity to see how small we can build a town. And here we go, look at those bad boys lining up to service this area. 103 tons of asphalt required here. What about the other side? The other side is still not being constructed. Anyway, of course, let me know in the comment section what do you think about this idea. So, building a small town that's gonna boost our... First of all, we're gonna be totally power independent. Let me show you what I mean by that. Last year, we imported 42,000 rubles of power from Soviet Union. Fabric was the biggest one, and the steel was the second one. Now, steel is a big one. Steel is going to be a complicated one, because producing steel, we need both coal that we're going to be producing here. And yeah, actually, I had even better idea. So, to make Lesha even dirtier than it is, we can start our own steel industry somewhere around here. Let me just see where the iron is. Okay, iron is going to require a bridge anyway, because iron is on this side of the river. Iron is in these mountains here. What about this one here? Let me see what is here. If there's something here, we can build maybe industrial area here. But let's see what the amounts of iron we have here. Iron mine. Yeah, not ideal. Not terrible either. Not great, not terrible. I mean, it's nothing compared to these resources here we have. Look at this. This is green. This is like green. Yeah, so this would be a better choice. And this is where we're going now. We're going to build a... After this is done, we're gonna continue building a bridge to somewhere in that general direction. And I don't think that this is the worst place ever to start building a bridge. So we have both of those being constructed. So how can we do this? If I just build a bridge, will it be able to connect to all sides? Probably not, because bridge is pretty permanent thing to have. Now I'm thinking of removing this road here. Anyway, let's get back to, like, let's not dwell over that now. Well, from oil fields to coal power plants to iron mines and steel neighborhoods of Lesha. That's incredible. We have a lot of plants. Oh wow, they're doing a nice job. They're pretty fast. Okay, good job, lads. Okay, let's continue planning this now. So we have ore processing plant here. That has to be connected to ore storage. So I would go for something like small storage. That would have intake on this side and then outtake on that side. Or output on that side. Why does it have two inputs and one output? I don't understand. It should have the other way around. But it doesn't matter. So it would be somewhere here. And then power plant can be in this direction, general direction. So in this, then if we build a town somewhere here, that would be okay. Let me see how the elevation of this road goes. So this road goes all the way up and then goes down here. And the new road is gonna go down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, but it's shorter. And it's gonna be asphalt. Boom. Checkmate. Yes, I think those four companies that we have there. Yeah, let's do this. Let's do this neighborhood in this episode. As soon as the road is done, which hopefully it's not gonna be, it's not far now. But of course, we're missing asphalt. 22 tons, and this one needs 17. But this one doesn't have any. Okay, asphalt is coming, asphalt is coming, asphalt is coming more. Okay, I think we're gonna be done in next few seconds, next few minutes or so. I'm hoping. Okay, this one. They're both progressing. Looks like this one, the smaller one, is gonna be done faster. And because I think it has everything ready. So let's... Oh, okay. Oh, no, it's here. 5.2? Seriously? Okay, yeah, I think this is all. And this one, does it have everything that it needs? Yeah, it has. Okay, this is done. Let's read the messages. Oh, new locomotives. Nice. Okay, for now I'm gonna try to demolish as less roads as possible because we're gonna need them also when we establish the small town here. What's it gonna be? Warstock. Warstock. Town of Warstock. Come on, seriously? Oh, seriously, 0.2? And this one? 2.5 tons of asphalt. This is embarrassing. Oh, it requires paving as well. Okay. This is gonna last for a few more minutes. I thought it's luck. We put asphalt on it and done. This is how we did it in the good old days. Look how smooth, how close to the ground this conveyor belt goes. That's perfectly done. So we have a coal reserves here. We're gonna have a small aggregate storage. We're gonna have processing plant here. And then we're gonna have storage of the processed coal. This is just because if we are mining more than usual, so our people can store that coal, so people who work in here can catch up with the miners. Right, other than this, this one requires pavement, and this one requires... This one has machinery already on site. But it's still gonna take 270 working days. Yeah, unfortunately, this is going to be done just before our episode is done. So I'm going to have to skip on... I'm afraid that if I continue... Let's work with these mud roads. I'm afraid if I continue working on this, that I'm going to set some precedents. And... that I'm not going to like it. And I'm going to have to run with them. But I'm thinking like this. This can be this, and then storage wise, let's do this. I will have storage separate from the power plant, because power plant is gonna have enough storage in itself to process, to burn all the coal, and like it's gonna have enough coal for working several days. So I'm not worried about additional storage for... Maybe I should be. So I'm thinking, okay, like this. We're gonna need buildings here, and I like these tall buildings now more and more, because I think they're more efficient. You can squeeze them in a tighter area. Like this. So if I will be building, like, we said 300 people, that means more or less 6 of those buildings. So they can be proper wall, Great Wall of China of buildings here. Something like this. And then 2 more next to it. And then on the background of this, we can build... First of all, we're gonna need a bus stop. I'm thinking that is gonna... Okay, we're gonna have to level a bit more here. They will definitely have a hospital. This is not going to be the healthiest area to work in. Well, none of our towns at the moment are. But we have a really good healthcare, I would say, in Leszcze especially. And we are really taking care of our citizens. Okay, this looks like a nice plan, and then we're gonna have No, I'll deal with two more buildings later, but we can build a road on this side as well. Oh, we can do it in a nice style. Like, is this a style? I think that's too much road. We really don't need it. I mean, like, I'm not trying to be extra efficient, but that's just a little bit overkill. We can go back to back with, let's say, kindergartens, and then make a bigger road around them. So that would look nice. So if we go equipment for citizens, no. Well, yeah. Well, actually, I think the kindergarten is the biggest one. Maybe something like this, and then let's go to get schools and kindergartens. Okay, it's not that bad. Something like this. So now we have some amenities for our people. We still want to try not to forget the... I'm going to try not to forget the bus stop. That's going to be important because all these people from here are going to have to go and work in the mine as well. So if I remove this and then try to build a new road here. No. Wow, you really don't like to be cooperating today. Okay, not good, but better. Okay, so we would build something like this, and by the time we were talking, they already built this road. And we only have few minutes left because I would like to keep it. Oh, okay, they just built a road. Because this guy is still using it, so we can remove it. Oh. Okay, there was a guy on the road still. Okay, so let's try leveling this and getting back to the power plant. Okay, so if we would go for something like I just explained, we would go for another small storage. We can do it from, well, we can do it from here, and then go for a small storage. We would have obviously several inputs to it. This sign is a little bit annoying. We would place it somewhere like this. And then access to the power plant would be on the other side. That's not ideal because I would like the power plant as close to the people as possible. How can this go wrong? Power plant has intakes. Okay, actually this is not a bad idea because it would be quite close to people. But it would have to be something like this. Let's try to level more ground here. In this general area. It has to be closer. Wait. I don't think we're gonna be able to level all that down. That's a little bit much. But we can try doing something like this. Yeah, this is not too far for people to go to work there. And let's level it all. And let's say that this would look something like it should look something like this. So I would go for a belt system. Like this. And then have belts from here to here and belts from here to here. And then we can have another belt connecting the... Okay, I was afraid for a second that this is not gonna be a thing, but it is. But still, I'm worried that our people are not gonna be able to walk normally to this area. So, oh wow. Everything is on this side. Okay, and yes, they would be, because I'm gonna probably be able to put the pedestrian passages underneath this. Yes, indeed. Here we go. Something like this. Whew, that was rough. And we are just over an hour. I would just like to connect this one last thing. Bear with me. There we go. Access to this, I think we can. The people can go through here. To this, they can go through there. So, yeah, I think we have plan. This sounds like a plan. Now, I'm gonna have to, I want to assign all the our own workers to this, and I'm gonna have to find a way how to get to the mountain here from this side. Yeah, why not? This looks like a viable area as well, but we're gonna deal with that in the next episode. Next one is gonna be 20 minutes long. I'm only doing this as well as much as I find time for. So there you go, guys, another 1 hour episode. Hopefully you like this. Let me know what you think about our long episodes, or would you like to have more 20 minute long episodes? Anyway, thank you for watching. Like, subscribe, click a notification button, leave a comment in the comment section, and I'm gonna see you in the next one. Bye bye.